The Verdigris Discus talisman can be found at Ancient Ruins of Rauh, in a small hidden area that is only accessible through a waygate located west from the Highroad Cross site of Grace. The waygate can be activated with an imbued sword key. I'll show you the full path starting from the Grace.